Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today it's very good morning, very bright and shiny. So what I'm gonna do is I just woke up like an hour ago. I'm going to show you how I prepare breakfast on my rice cooker. So guys, the rice cooker already been preheated. Okay, so now the first step, put some oil in there because I'm going to fry egg. So I've waited for the water to boil and here we go. Two noodles in and we'll just wait for another 2 or 3 minutes until it gets a little bit softer and we chuck the eggs in. Okay, while it's boiling, we need to keep checking on it and keep. Okay guys, so the noodle is now cooked. This is the outcome of it. It's the moment of truth, guys. I'm gonna have a go. Yeah. All noodles taste the same, to be honest, regardless how you cook them. Always good. So I'll post my next video next time. I'm going to enjoy my food for now. See you guys again in my other videos. Bye, have a good day.